up that spring style, TV personality and celebrity stylist Derek Warburton. He's back in studio sharing some great looks that we can wear now, even though the spring weather, you know, it's we're kind of getting a taste of it, but we're not
exactly
fully there yet.
Exactly. I have been up and down the East Coast. Every day has been different. It was like really warm in New York yesterday and then freezing over the weekend, but I brought four great looks to show you kind of how to transition into spring, even though it's still cold outside.
Okay, yeah. Yes. So spring
so look
colors,
number one.
But still warm.
Yes, exactly. All right. So first of all, the black leather jacket. That will always keep you warm. It's really seasonless now. You know, it's so funny where that used to be a trend and now it's just, that's a classic. But the two-piece suit here, like the little top and bottom, that is a new trend. So wearing matching tops and bottoms.
I thought, because I thought that
trend.
Was one piece, to
no,
be honest
No,
with you.
It's so cute, right? I love that. And then she's got her little rock and roll booty on, which I really love.
Which
and
pairs well with the leather jacket.
It does, right? Mm-hmm. So you can kind of get like good girl to biker girl.
Perfect.
Right? It's so fun. And then bling, bling, bling for the spring. It's all about big necklaces, big jewelry. I love these. These are all like, they're agates and crystals and so many fun little, like little stones. I know, it's all by Xaver. What I love about this is that it's brass with brushed gold, so it's actually very affordable. Every even major piece is under $300. So
excellent.
Good, right? Thank
we
you so much.
We love that.
I love it.
Beautiful
Thank
look,
you.
And I love that bright blue to take us into
right?
spring.
Right, exactly. Now, the jumpsuit is it. Everyone must buy for the season. It's all about a jumpsuit.
A lot of celebrities, we've been seeing even rocking them on the red carpet.
Yes, exactly. You know why? They're clean, they're chic. Mm-hmm. You know, on the red carpet, you have to be really careful because if you look a little junky, it's not gonna shoot well.
Yeah.
But what I love about this, you know, I put the little black and white coat over it because that really does take us, you know, it's a little warm and whatever. But then, you know, she's got the amazing plaid shoe on, which kind of brings in the black and white. Then I blinged it up again with the Xaver pieces, but then, I did a belt. So it's all about belting this season. So you could belt, like we could have put that belt over the jacket or whatnot. Mm-hmm. What I love about this is number one, it's very chic. It's so fun. That's actually hand blown glass.
Wow.
I know you can get it on Etsy. It's by Miss Olivia's line. But what I like is like I'm pulling the colors together here. Mm-hmm. It's fun. It's chic. The high pony. Number one hair trend for the season is the high pony.
Okay.
Yep. And then
I
of course,
that.
You know, the bright lip. Thank you
Beautiful.
So much. Love it.
Heck, you can even rock that when you're on your way to the gym afterwards.
Exactly,
you know,
exactly.
It's very versatile.
So here's what I love about this. The white creamy coat, you can wear right now straight into the spring.
Okay.
Yeah because winter white really, it's all about whites and tans and some light colors for the spring. Uh-huh. But you know, white was a huge trend for the winter this year.
Yes, it was.
So, which is so great. Here's what I love about this though. You unbutton it, and it's all about the overall.
Oh my gosh, I haven't seen overalls in
it's
quite
a huge trend.
They're back.
They are back, but you can get them at Zara, H&M. You can get them really affordable, and then the big designers are doing them too. You know, I put a little black top on, the hot sexy boot, and then another huge trend, the lace choker. You know, I'm all about the lace.
And
you know,
it's some good color too.
You know what? It adds the color, but it's also got this whole like Dolce & Gabbana feel about it. Mm-hmm. It's so much fun. Actually, that is on Etsy too by Madame Nadine.
You have some good finds from Etsy.
Listen, Etsy's great because it's individual. You're not going to see yourself walking down the street, and
you can
buy handcrafted things, which is so cool.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Local business.
Now you can't forget the guys.
No.
So here's what I love about this: white jeans are hot for a guy.
Really?
Yes. And you can wear them year round.
A lot of men see that as just a female.
You know what? That white jeans are hot in the city.
Okay.
It's very rocker. You know, but I did it with the denim jacket because denim on denim, huge trend. Mm-hmm. So easy. Every guy has a denim jacket.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Then I put that beautiful scarf on it. And when he takes off the scarf, he has on the little sweater to keep him warm. So he could wear this out right now today, and then he's got the work boot on. You know, it's a little bit sloppy, but it's cool. It makes it kind of edgy, and I love that.
And it looks comfortable for
right?
all the guys
exactly.
there, too. Now,
I love it.
Now, tell us about the giveaway.
Yes, so everybody, I have a giveaway. Now, it's all about good, beautiful skin for the spring.
Mm-hmm.
And I brought this today. It's by Sierra Sage. So it's Sierra Sage herbs. What it is it's all different little packs. And now they have this thing called the green goo, which is like first aid, repair, dry skin. So everybody could win this today. The first person to tweet at SS Organics, at The Rhode Show, and of course, ask Derek Fabulous, you can win the pack and it's worth $24.95.
Beautiful. And that's great because we're going to be exposed to a lot of stuff.
Yes. Oh, exactly. Exactly. But even like wrinkles. So again, SS Organics, at The Rhode Show at Derek Fabulous. Can everyone come back in?
There you go. Here are all of our spring looks one more time. And if you missed any of these great looks that Derek just shared with us, don't worry. You can always watch it again on our website. It is roadshow.com.